Hello everyone, so we are back here. Well, the room actually makes a bit of some echo, so I am not really going to speak so loud. See if it gets a bit checked. Well, we are here for the Serie D Cup third round. So far, since the last game, we won 1-0 against Romagna Centro. You can see that, well, my computer was having some fit. Sakai scored the goal and was the best player on the field. Then we won 1-0 away against Claudinense. Now Olcese scored the goal and Sallusti was the best player on the field. Then we had a draw at home against Delta Rovigo. Goals from Luongo and Baldazzi. Sakai was the best player on the field. Then we went to win away against Ribelli 2-1, with goals coming from Baldazzi and an own goal, Magnanelli being the best player. We won away against Forlì 3-1, good game. Marco Luongo doing an amazing game with a hat trick and being the best player on the park. Then we won at home 1-0 against Castelfranco. A long goal from Olcese and Sallusti being the best player of the match. Well, we then had our first major setback since the last game. We lost 2-0 away against Bellaria, so nothing to be said about this game, we just played bad. And with that said, we are currently sitting in the fifth position. But as you can see, we are just 4 points behind, we have one game less. So we are still in a fighting chance of fighting for the lead. So with this said, we will play the Serie D Cup third round against Fondi, a home game. Our team selection is ready. These are the players we are going to go with. So let's go for the game, and you can see the tactic is now accomplished, so we are a bit better there. Let's see how things are going to work over here. I am not so sure if we will be able to win and move forward with the cup. I would for sure enjoy if we could do it. So let's hope we can. So far, all is quiet on the Western Front. Nothing really happening. I don't know, I did not check if Fondi is a very strong team or not. I did not check. But let's see. Nothing really happening so far. Bova gets a yellow card, which is not good. And okay, Dini. Our goalkeeper Dini, very well with the save there. And here comes, they will not come. It's a very, very close match so far, very boring. I don't know what we can do. Magnanelli gets a yellow card, not the best. Watch out, Magnanelli, he almost got the second yellow card there. Okay, we are almost at half time and nothing is really happening. So we will push forward and wait till the 60 minute mark, when we will try and refresh the team a bit. As you guys know, that's how I roll. So let's see if we are getting close. Oh, there's a corner, Luongo. Okay, the ball is bit back. Sakai, he finds Magnanelli. Magnanelli crosses. Olcese has the ball. Oh, what a miss! What a miss! Olcese almost scored from a bit of a closed angle, but he hit the post. Okay, it's time to send someone else on the pitch. Yes, Sakai is a bit tired, so we are going to send there Bracin. And Cicarevic is also tired, so we will send Buonoconto. And, well, hopefully Bracini and Buonoconto can make some impact, we hope. Oh, I don't actually like this. But seems we have it under control with Sallusti. Ball to Dini. Dini gets the ball forward. He's going to pass it on the right to Asante. Asante to Magnanelli. Magnanelli finds Buonoconto. Olcese, Baldassi. Very fast passing game. Ball to Luongo. Luongo crosses. And it's a penalty. It's a penalty. It's a penalty. A penalty. Well, can we score? Can we score? Who's going to take the penalty? It's Olcese. Olcese, our veteran striker. He misses. Shit. Come on. How could he miss that? That was really the key moment. Yeah, that was the key moment. How could Olcese miss that penalty? Ah. Well, it's probably going to be a chance for us. I hope Olcese with the ball. Come on, get me a good cross. No, he did not. But the ball is with us again. Asante. Okay. Here comes the cross. Sallusti. Oh, almost. Come on. Someone. Now we could not find the goal, and now it's penalties. So I will not pick anyone. That's something I do, kind of superstitious. And let's see what happens here. It's Bova. Who scores? Good Bova. Good Bova. Well done, Bova. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, they scored. Ah. Who's next? Olcese. I hope he doesn't miss again. Ah, go. Olcese scored. He should have scored the one in the game in the 90 minutes. Come on. Ah, shit. Ah, we need to score now. We need to score. Magnanelli. Ooh, scores. Looked like it was going the goalkeeper way, but good goal, Magnanelli. Come on. Almost got it. Baldassi is a striker, and he scores! Baldassi! Ay, 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 this is getting complicated. Get me the ball! And saves! Dini saves! And now it's Bracini can decide this! Bracini! Oh, Bracini misses, shit! Shit! Come on, you can save! Ah, no, he didn't! Oh, don't tell me, Luongo, Luongo. You are young, but you can score. Go! Go, Luongo! Now, miss! Miss, 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 miss! No, he didn't. Shit! Azante, you are one of our best players. Don't miss! Ah, go! That looked close. Whoa. Yeah, it was well placed, but dangerous. Miss, 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 miss. Ah, shit. Damn. Who's coming now? Buono conto. Come on, go. This is getting. Ay. Well done, buono conto. Miss, miss, miss. No, shit. Fuck. Oh, sorry. F bomb. Salustri. Zero. Nine penalties and it's not decided. Come on, get me the ball, get me the ball. No. And this keeps going. Reato is a central defender. Don't miss, please. Oh, this was close. This was close. Come on, miss, miss, miss. No, he didn't. Shit, no one misses. And it's Dini. Dini has to score. Score! He didn't. Shit. Okay, it's done. We are done. Yeah, we are done. Bye. We are not going to win the cup. Yeah, goodbye to the cup. It was an intense penalty shootout, but it's goodbye to the cup. So that means we are only going to meet again. I am probably going to do an update around mid-season. Let me check what that should be. I would say that should be somewhere against Ravenna. Well, that's still in December. I would like to bring you an update around January after the transfer season. So till then, see you. We are not going to win this cup. It's a pity. See you then. Bye.